Well, new tonight, a report from the U.S. Chemical Safety Board offers a better idea what may have caused the TPC explosion back in November of last year. In 50 seconds, roughly 6,000 gallons of liquid vapor, most of it butadiene, escaped from one of the processing towers at the plant. Two workers told the feds there was a rupture in the pipe coming out of that tower. And then 2 minutes later, the plant blew up. Two other explosions followed. So what's to blame? Well, the CSB believes something called popcorn polymer could have built up in the plant's equipment. It forms when oxygen reacts with the butadiene. According to the CSB, the TPC folks knew they had issues with popcorn polymers and had even installed special filters to try to catch the popcorn. A TPC spokesperson pushed back when 12 News reached out to her today, saying in part the Chemical Safety Board does not include a causal analysis and does not identify probable or contributing causes. Once the CSB finalizes its investigation and issues a final report, then TPC will take actions to address any CSB concerns.